Hey there, I'm Lisa from HubSpot, and welcome to the latest edition of the Product Spotlight. In this video, my fellow HubSpotters and I will walk you through this month's biggest and most exciting product updates. We're from the safe and physical distance of our own homes. We've got a lot to cover today, so without any further ado, let's jump right in.
Hi everyone, it's Alex on the product marketing team with just a few updates on the content tools within HubSpot. First, you now have the ability to create blog authors and blog tags across all the languages that you create content in. These language variations can be grouped together, so when you create a language variation of a blog post, the in-language author profile or blog tag will automatically be pulled in. For example, if you have a blog tag for all your blogs on social media tips, the French blog tag will be automatically swapped in when you go to create a French variant of that blog post. To get started, head on over to the blog tool and select either authors or tags. To create successful lead generation campaigns, you need to constantly focus on the end-to-end customer experience. With this in mind, we've added our landing page builder into the free marketing tools available in the HubSpot CRM. Now it's easy to build beautifully designed landing pages that help you create impactful marketing campaigns and grow your business. Free users can create up to 20 landing pages using any of our pre-built templates and a variety of modules, including a meetings module that lets your prospects book meetings with your sales team directly on your landing pages. And as always, all of our free marketing tools are powered by the HubSpot CRM, so you can keep the customer experience at the forefront of all your marketing activities.
Hi, I'm Ari on product marketing. Internal user turnover can be painful, both for your team and also for your customers. When you remove a user from your HubSpot account, you need to reassign the assets they own. Otherwise, your team will be ineffective, think missed sales deals, and your customers might be left hanging, think open support tickets. With today's update, you've got a new pop-up that shows you a user's owned assets and gives you a chance to view and reassign them before deleting that user. That'll keep your team efficient and your customer conversations fully contextual. Here's how it works. Navigate to Settings, then Users and Teams. Delete a user or a group of users. If they're currently assigned contacts, companies, tasks, or deals, or if they've set up an inbox, you'll see the new modal before you can finish the deletion. If you click on any of the links, you'll see the exact records they own, so you can reassign them quickly. This new modal is now live in all HubSpot accounts. Thanks!
You've just created a great new webpage through HubSpot that highlights all the reasons why potential customers should download your ebook. But how do you get traffic to this page? One way is to create a website traffic campaign on Facebook or LinkedIn. And now you can do all that through HubSpot. With the latest update to the ads tool, you no longer have to leave HubSpot to create a Facebook or LinkedIn ad campaign in HubSpot that links directly to a landing page. Build your campaign directly in the ads tool or from the CMS and landing pages. After you finish creating your webpage, you'll see the publish screen, which gives you a link to create a website traffic ad. You can also create a website traffic ad by selecting promote in the top right corner. This will take you to the ad campaign editor screen, which will auto-populate the URL of the landing page for you. Simply fill in the details of your campaign and hit publish. You're now on your way to driving potential new customers to your new webpage.
Previously in HubSpot, only one user in a portal had the permissions to connect an ad account. Now, with multi-authentication for ad accounts, anyone on your team with ads publish permission can connect their ad account to create and manage ad campaigns and create audiences and events. Learn more about how to do this by following the link to our knowledge base. When creating and editing your social posts in HubSpot, it's always useful to be able to see what the end result will look like. That's why we've now made it possible to preview your posts for Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, and Twitter before you publish. HubSpot will show you an accurate representation of what the post will look like, just as if you were using the actual network itself to publish your posts. This gives you the chance to see exactly what your social posts will look like prior to publishing on the networks and keep your brand on point.
Hi there, Elise here to share the latest and greatest improvements to Sales Hub. If you're using tasks to run your day, you may have noticed a lot of email notifications for each of your tasks. Instead of having to deal with all of the notifications, we've streamlined the most important tasks for you in one digest email. Every morning at 8 a.m. in your portal's local time zone, task users will receive a single digest email outlining the total number of tasks that are due for the day, as well as the top 3 most important tasks based on priority. The Daily Digest is available to all tasks users. Next up, a helpful update to calculated properties. Now, calculated properties are available to all HubSpot professional and enterprise customers. And with the latest update, you can now use calculated properties to calculate the time between 2 important dates. For example, how long does it take for a deal to close or for a new contact to become a sales qualified lead? Run reports on this new calculated property to better understand the health of your flywheel. Last but certainly not least, I wanted to share 2 quick updates that will help you keep HubSpot nice and clean. First, admins can now export property definitions to get a super detailed look at all of their properties for contacts, companies, deals, tickets, and products. This is great for planning out complicated internal processes, merging hubs, or just general account cleanup. Simply navigate to Properties and find the Export All Properties option. Now, the second update, you can now permanently delete data like contacts, companies, deals, and tickets to maintain a clean and compliant HubSpot account. Now, previously, this could only be done by super admins with GDPR features enabled. Now, to permanently delete data from your HubSpot account, visit the Recycle Bin and click Delete.
Hey everyone, Avni here with an exciting update about our conversations tools. If you have a login feature on any of your web pages, whether on a HubSpot hosted page or an external site, you can now identify logged in visitors from HubSpot's conversations inbox when visitors message your team. Alongside a visitor's message in the inbox, you will also now see known information from their contact record and any prior chat history with other members of your team. This provides richer context for you to be able to deliver a faster and more personalized experience to the customer. This feature is now available in all hubs at the professional and enterprise tiers.
Now live are 2 updates available for the HubSpot Build app for Zoom. First off, you now have the ability, along with any other meeting participants, to get a notification within HubSpot when a Zoom Cloud recording becomes available on the HubSpot contact record. You can even use password protection provided by Zoom for the recordings, and you can also share recording links with others. In order to get access to this new feature, you'll need your HubSpot super admin, who's also the Zoom admin, to go to your connected apps page and re-authenticate the Zoom app. This update is now live and available to all Marketing and CMS Hub starter, professional, and enterprise users. Our second update to the HubSpot Built app for Zoom is all about new sync features on the Zoom settings page. We've got 3 new updates for you that are going to help you have more control over your sync settings. Those updates are auto sync data from all new webinars, sync webinars to make sure the new registrants and participants are in HubSpot, and resync all data from previous webinars. You can learn all about these new updates in the links that are provided in the description below. Now live is the ability to send HubSpot email campaigns directly from WordPress. Previously with WordPress, you needed to use a form plugin, integrate it with an email service provider like MailChimp, then send your email campaigns in another tool. Now you can use a HubSpot form or chat to automatically capture contacts in your HubSpot CRM, where you can organize contacts into lists and send an email campaign all without leaving WordPress. You can learn all about this update in the link in the description below. That's all for today, folks. As always, if you can't get enough HubSpot product updates, you can check out our product updates blog using the link in the description below. Also, keep an eye out for our monthly newsletter that highlights some of our most exciting product updates to help you stay informed. And lastly, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you can get immediate access to videos just like this one as soon as they become available. We'll see you next month.